नमस्ते व्यूअर्स, आई एम रेणु त्यागी एंड दिस इज माय नेक्स्ट वीडियो ऑन द टॉपिक एम्प्लॉयमेंट। दिस इज चिल्ड्रन चैप्टर नंबर 7 ऑफ योर बुक एंड द टाइटल ऑफ दिस चैप्टर इज एम्प्लॉयमेंट। चिल्ड्रन, इन दिस वीडियो यू विल लर्न द मीनिंग ऑफ एम्प्लॉयमेंट, हु आर वर्कर्स, एंड यू विल लर्न दैट वॉट आर डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ एम्प्लॉयमेंट। सो फर्स्ट वी विल लर्न दैट वॉट आर डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ employment and what is the definition of employment. Children, employment is a contract. What is employment? Employment is a contract between two parties. One party may be organization or employers and the another is employee, right? What is employment? Employment is a contract between two parties. One may be organization or employer and another one is employee. And employees are paid for their work. Why? Because they contribute in the production. So that is the employment. Now look at the worker. Children, worker means all those person engaged in various economic activities and hence contribute to gross national product at worker. Worker means all the person who are engaged in various economic activities and contribute to gross national product are called worker. So I think the definition of employment and worker will be clear to all. Now look, here is the types of employment. These are types of employment, children. There are three types of employment. There are three types of employment. Number one, self-employed. Number one, self-employed. Number two, casual wage laborers. Number two, casual wage laborers. And number three, children, regular salaried employees. Number three is regular salaried employees. So first we will discuss that what is self-employment. Children, self-employment are the workers who own and operate an enterprise to earn their livelihood. They are boss of themselves. Self-employed means they are boss of themselves. They own or operate an enterprise to earn their livelihood. So this is the definition of self-employed. Example, cement shop owner is self-employed. This is an example of self-employed, right? Here are some other example: interior design, painter, food service manager, and there are lots of example of self-employed. So clear the definition of self-employed. All those who own and operate an enterprise to earn their livelihood are self-employed, and these are the example of self-employed. And children, look, majority of workers in India are self-employed. Majority of workers in India are self-employed. It's written in a book also. More than half the workforce in India belongs to this category. More than half workforce is engaged in self-employed, right? Now children, there is another type of employment, that is casual wage laborers. What is casual wage laborers? These are the workers for construction site worker are known as casual wage laborers. Children, casual wage laborers are the people who earn wages. They are not permanent, they are not employees which are permanent in nature. They are temporary in nature. And the example is construction site worker, farm laborers. They are the example of casual laborers. Now third is regular salaried employed. Regular salaried employed means the person who paid for their work on the regular basis. Now look, workers is engaged by someone or an enterprise and paid his or her wages on a regular basis. They are known as regular salaried employed. Clear the meaning of regular salaried employees? Worker is engaged by someone and an enterprise or an enterprise and paid his or her wages on a regular basis. They are known as regular salaried employees. So there is three types of employment you read, children. Number one, self-employed. Number two, casual wage laborers. And number three, regular salaried employed, right? And here is the diagram, children. Male workers and female workers, right? And you can see that male And children, in this diagram, you can see that white portion shows self-employed. And you can see that in both the diagram, in this diagram and in this diagram, more than 50% people are engaged in self-employment. Right? You can see in the diagram that major source of livelihood for both male and female are self-employed and casual wage workers in second major source for both men and women. Casual wage work is the second major source for livelihood for men and women. And when it comes to the regular salaried, this portion shows the regular salary employee. Children, you can see that regular salary employed, large number of male are engaged in regular salary employed, very few female are engaged in regular salary employed. And what is the reason that large number of people are engaged in regular, large number of male are engaged in regular salary employed and very few women are engaged in regular salary employed? The reason is that regular salary employer requires skill and higher level of literacy. What is the cause? That regular salary employer requires higher level of literacy and skills, and women might not have been engaged in a greater extent because they are not highly educated and skilled. So that is all about this diagram and about this topic, employment. Next we will discuss in the another video. Thank you very much, viewer. Thank you very much for watching. Have a nice day. If you like the video, kindly like and subscribe. Thank you very much. Have a nice day.